warning for drivers to avoid downtown L.A. today. A section of the 101 freeway is closed until 10 o'clock tonight. It's shut down between the 10 freeway and the 60 interchange. Crews are working to restore the median and are making sure repairs under the 6th Street viaduct are completed. Caltrans will also take advantage of the closure to replace some of the slab on the road. Several detours are in place around the construction zone, but it might be easier to just avoid the area altogether if you can.